right now. It is our time and vibe. It is our time and vibe. We need more female ambassadors this year. We do. Don't we need more female vibe millionaires? Yes. Yes. Can we get a female MVP up in here? You see, ladies, we're blessed beyond measure. You know why? Because we really care. We love with our whole hearts. We'll do anything for someone else to win, and that is our God-given innate ability. And do you know that is why men find us so irresistible? Because we take care of our own, don't we? We take care of our own. And there's one more thing that I need to say, and this is on my heart tonight, but I want every lady in this room to know. You don't need to go out there and look for a man to take care of you. Do you know what the men in your life want? You know, for those of you that are looking for the right man and you haven't found them yet, I'll tell you. Your man is looking for self-confidence. He is looking not for a needy person who takes. He is looking for a giver, a woman who cares more about the other people around her and the world around her than she does herself. That is what men are looking for. So don't wait around for someone else to take care of you. Do I have your commitment that you will become the best woman that you can be tonight? Well, ladies, I need you to do me a favor. You know why? Because you absolutely should have it all. Why not? You can't have it all, but most importantly, ladies, we deserve to have it all. And if you believe that with every ounce of your being, if you truly believe that, will you do me a favor in celebrating this 11 million that I dedicate to you? And will you stand on your feet and have some fun with me while I dedicate this next song to you?